I'll be sharing with you a poem titled, My Ignominy Traveled Faster Than I. My ignominy traveled faster than I. Before I could knock the door, it struck as a lightning from the sky, and I wondered at its incredible speed. Faster than the speed of lightning, burning every obstacle in its path, my ignominy has now struck me. It's trying to burn out my heart. Yet I am connected with a wire of faith. My copper lies in the cross. Let me knock at the door of my Savior, for he knows where the fault lies. Even if the fault lies in me, he'll forgive as I cry. The poem that you have just read is in reality a poem that I wrote when I was working in Christian Medical Association. In this poem, you see the poet knocks at the door of his officer, but before the poet reaches, bad name reaches faster. Yes, dear friends, in life, bad name is something that has got such strength that it can move faster than anything. You do any good thing and people will bury it, will never appreciate it. But if you do one bad thing, everybody will highlight it and it will spread like wildfire. But even if the world may say and may consider you useless, the world may consider you good for nothing, the world may consider you rejected, at that time, just as the poet in this poem knocks at the door of his Savior, you and I should also look towards the Lord, because it is He who is ultimate strength giver. It is He who is always there to help us. The boss we have, a human boss we have, may not be able to understand what, why, and how things happen. But the Lord is always there to forgive us. You and I can go to Him, weep in front of Him, and His forgiveness we will definitely gain, because He has already borne our sins and taken them on the cross. Thank you.